Bedtime Stories made for you by Diggy and George. The Pig Has Wings. Once upon a time, a pig named Henry lived on a farm. He was very ambitious. One of his biggest ambitions was to fly. I must fly. Why can't I fly? If birds can fly, I should be able to fly too. Birds fly because they have wings. But humans also fly and they don't have wings. So, if humans can build artificial wings, I can too, said Henry to himself. Soon, Henry got an idea. At once, he started to imagine flying like a bird. So, from that day, Henry started collecting birds' feathers. If any bird drops a feather, he collected it. Soon, he had enough feathers. This many feathers should do. Now, I will start the next step of the plan, he thought to himself. One of his friends, Mousy, spotted him doing something secretly. Mousy spotted that Henry was taking glue from the drawer. Henry told Mousy that he would be doing his great invention with this, and he would soon be flying. Mousy tried to tell him that this couldn't be possible. However, Henry was stubborn and told him to come to the hill tomorrow morning. Henry did not bother his friend's advice and went away from there. The next day, all the animals gathered to see Henry flying up to the sky. Suddenly, there came a voice. Henry, please don't do this. You will die, you fool. Stop, Henry. I will not let you do this. It was Mousy. Go away, Mousy. Don't stop me, shouted Henry and pushed away Mousy. The poor Mousy laid on the ground. As soon as Henry began to fly, instead of going up, he was going down. Henry was now scared and understood why Mousy was telling him not to do so. But it was too late now. At once, he fell with a thud, breathless. Both Henry and Mousy lost their lives. Henry loses his life because of his foolish wish, while Mousy also loses his life because of his foolish friend.